get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall whiskey factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Thanks, Samuel. Stay safe. Think I will speak to Slackjaw. Just murderous. Slackjaw should help me get into the Golden Cat, but he will probably expect something done.
Nice. Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen. May the High Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.
Hey, you're just a man I salute. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Oh, okay. Well, I also need to talk to Slackjaw.
What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash. That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery.
Good. I will let myself in then.
Go on. Slackjaw's inside.
I wonder why Slackjaw wants to see me.
I think they're gonna last much longer in there.
That's what they get for taking free swigs from the still. That tainted elixir is bad stuff, I guess.
It's what they call irony, I think. Elixir is supposed to prevent the plague sickness, fight it off. But someone poisoned the bootleg still, and now we got the elixir that gives you the plague.
I don't think that's what that word means, idiot.
Well, how would I know? It's some other word then. Anyway, I almost feel sorry for the poor fools that drank that bad elixir. Slackjaw be waiting for you. Easy, easy. You just need a bit.
Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts watered down.
Oh, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting the plague. Drink till you drop, that's my motto.
Dishonored dealer, Bunty, is a man of taste. If anyone left in Dunwall has something worth stealing, it's him. So, whoever opens the safe gets double the normal cut.
Huh. He's a villain if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the brew tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since it's so, and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see? Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
Galvani? Stupid thugs are going to hurt Galvani because of me. I better help Slackjaw to save Galvani. So seems that Slackjaw has not thought about Granny Rags. Damn, a weeper.
Someone wants to get hurt.
Thank you. you've done to me.
Is that a gardener? No, that's not a gardener. That's an assassin. Have to take the assassin out. Another on the other roof. How many are there? Damn, that was so amateur. I blame the greasy pipe. Stay focused. I think there's only one left.
Surely somebody. Watch it.
About. another night. Another patrol with you. Dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense?
Shut up.
No.
Did you see him?
I saw like a lot of blood, really.
Wish I saw.
Not a big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look, after them other two are gone.
Right?
I know.
Did he get any worse?
Never doubt it.
That must be Crowley.
Are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
It seems I might have been wrong about Dr. Galvani. Time to head back to Slackjaw. Tell him the news. Here are Crowley's last words.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Slackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. You was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure, and what's that? No! No!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the Golden Cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain, just as good as their men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
No thanks. I don't mind getting my hands dirty.
All right then. Just come back if you change your mind.